Alright, and I'm back, and guess what? You guys get to hear me chow down because, I have not eaten anything, but I do not want to delay the stream any. So, I'm gonna sit here, and I'm gonna actually eat this burrito right in front of you. And I'm not even going to be sorry. I'm going to be so glad that I'm making y'all hungry for Chipotle. Even though Chipotle, not the best burritos, but they do exist and they are big burritos and they make me happy. Meanwhile, we can at least load our save. Hopefully, it saved our progress through the Sigma stages. Let's turn this timer off. One thing we can do, since we have Wifey here, maybe we can run some Stream Raiders. Oh great, they've updated the game. Yeah, I feel like my progress through the Sigma stages was not saved. Maybe. Yes. It's the perfect time to celebrate 13 months. The one thing I don't like about burritos, sometimes when you bite, the filling tends to go everywhere. Oh, it did save. Because last time that said spaceport. Uncle is having a good and proper psychotic break. Oh no, I'm so sorry, ma'am. I hope that that calms down a little bit, and hopefully soon with no bad outcomes. See if I can't get Stream Raiders to run this time. Wow, there's a new Orcsgiving map. At this point, I'll settle for him not cracking his head and scoring us a court case. Yeah, that'd be great. I remember that. With your... Was that your stepdad that... fucked up his toe and then... They tried to come after you for it? Alright, let's start here. Alright, Stream Raiders is going. I'm going to throw down an Epic Mage. I'm about halfway done with this burrito. I'm sorry, guys, for the delay, but goddamn was I hungry. I promise I will get into the game. I will probably extend my runtime at least a little bit to cover the time I spend eating. I don't want to screw you guys into not actually seeing any content. The thing is, I ordered this like an hour ago. It should have been here and I should have been done before stream started. I'm also going to go ahead and set up. My Stream Raiders capture. Okay, so what you'll see when we go and actually do Stream Raiders is you'll see this. And then I'll switch back. I've got like 2 bites left. I apologize guys so much for this delay. I'd expected to already be done with this. The Mega Mukbang, yeah. Unfortunately, I think I'd run into DMCA problems with that. Unless I was running my own Mega Man content. That'd be different. Also, I'm trying out this G Fuel stuff. Most of it's pretty good. But I wouldn't try the grape unless unless you like Dimetapp. Like, man, if you like Dimetapp as a kid, then G Fuel Grape, that's for you. Thing I like about Chipotle, one of many things, is how chewy their tortillas are. Like, they're not dry. Also, Waffle, the thing I was doing just before I went live was I was watching one of your speedruns of Super Metroid. I haven't gotten to finish it yet, though. Alright, heck it. Close enough, let's go. Let's go! Ready. We've been waiting long enough. No, thank you. I did take one little dot of damage there. Oh no, fucking Irish? You gotta be kidding me. No. No, I'm not fighting Irish. So you fought with my brother? Yeah. I don't want to. It's over. Everything. Wait. Hold up. Goodbye. Hold up. No. Ah, fuck.
Stay with me, brother.
Okay, she's taking, like, no... Oh, that's because it's not her that takes the damage. Okay, actually what I'm supposed to do, I need to bait that to the side, and then hug the wall to evade her beam, and I need to hit it. I gotcha. I know what I'm doing. Kind of. I don't know what the weaknesses are.
Okay, I'll do it.
Okay. Okay, I gotta get better at this. I'm just not used to the speed and everything. And having this opening section where I can't do any damage, that's rough. I don't like the invulnerability stuff. The one thing that I'm not fond of in Mega Man is just how much invulnerability there is. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. Fission mailed. Not like this is a difficult stage to get through. Like... That is a terrible condition to be in. Especially after talking mad shit about how it's not a difficult stage to get through. That is rough to have just said and then do this poorly. But I mean, in fairness, this is my first time ever playing this.
Forgive me, Zero!
No! Ow! Okay, I don't know what her weakness is, if there is one. Like, I've been cycling through a lot of my abilities, and I'm not finding anything of value. Come on. Yes, yes.
Okay, I'll do it.
Please don't. Ah! Oh god, and I have no energy. No! Damn it! So close! That double jump thing is vicious. Or not the double jump, but the circle thing. I know there's a name for it, but I don't know moon runes. This transition sequence is painful.
Okay, I'll do it.
No! It trivializes a chunk of the game's smaller enemies. Kuimbu! Yeah, that's it. I'm getting myself some energy. It's funny that just coming off of Megaman X3, they didn't give any kind of air jump. Like the up dash. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, I gotta be slower. Come on, give me energy! And I just skipped over an energy pellet. Why are they not giving me any energy anymore? Even if you don't use the tanks now, it'll be helpful for later. Absolutely. I'm guessing she's not the end of this level. Oh no. And given that I'm not, like... like, I'm not speedrunning... so it doesn't really matter that I'm spending a lot of extra time here. That cost me everything. I don't think I'm gonna bother. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna bother with that anymore. It's just a lie. It just gets me killed. That's all. But you missed the energy twice. No. See, if I go over all the way, then it respawns the guy down at the bottom here. And when that happens, I'll either get hit by the missile or by the guy. One or the other. And it's not a filter. Like, this is actually how the game is. Like, this is just straight out of the box. I'm not filtering this or nothing. It's just, this is what it is. Oh, come on. I have to go all the way over, touch the wall. There's probably options for things other than old TV, but this is the default. Oh, come on! Oh, come on. God damn it. There we go. These things only give me energy when I'm not full. Nope, touch the wall. God, I'm sitting here trying to read chat. I think Collection has some improvement filters. I like the old school look. Yeah, I'm not interested in changing them. I like it looking like I remember. But yeah, it doesn't do me any good to collect energy from that guy if I wind up spending more energy to get it. Oh dear God! Okay, am I totally full? No. Why did it not make the energy collection sound? There it is. Oh no, no, no! You little shit! Close are we? Tank and a half. Oh, this is painful. This is so much easier in X3. I'm just being honest. Although, to be fair, there's probably places I could go that would be just as easy as it was in X3. That slowdown from the invulnerability tanks is killing me. I do remember energy tanks taking an abysmally long time to fill in this game. I think I always took advantage of the boss gauntlet place to do it, and even that is dicey. Yeah, and it requires that you do a bunch of killing the bosses without taking any damage, or with taking little damage, which, oh god, no! Thought it was off the screen. The inconsistency with which things are despawned is a problem. I mean, it's probably just a pixel perfect thing where I'm missing a pixel of the projectile. Motherfucker! Nope, gotta touch the wall. Oh my god! Fuck you! I think I'm gonna go back to doing this. Oh no! Nope, not gonna do that. It's costing me just as much time and it's getting me hit. Things just don't seem to want to drop as much energy. Like, they're super stingy with the energy. How close are we? One more dot. One more dot will do it. You know what? I don't care if it's not full. It's full enough. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Okay. Let's try. Let's try not dying. That's my plan this time. Don't die. I think it's full. It didn't make the full sound, and I can still see there's like a pixel that's not filled, right? Like, you can see there's a little blackness where there's not on the previous energy tank. This time without using any energy. Yeah. Apparently I did a lot better this time.
Iris. Iris.
Zero.
Hang in there, Iris.
Please, stay away from Repliforce. Let's live together. In a world where only Reploids exist.
Iris, there's no world just for Reploid. It's only a fantasy.
Yes, I know, but I wanted to believe it. I wanted to live in a world where only Reploids exist, with you.
Iris!
In 1 second.
Iris!
Once this,
Iris! Iris!
Cutscene is done.
Iris! Iris! Ah!
Once.
No, this isn't happening! There's no reason for me to go on! What? What am I fighting for?
The lip syncs. Man. Okay, so I'm gonna pause this so that we can run our Stream Raiders. Alright, let's start this battle. Why is it not showing? It's not capturing it properly. Oh no! There we go. I had to change the capture method. I'm sorry, guys. I know you missed the first, like, half of that fight. All right, let's try the next fight. And then I'm gonna place a closed beta warrior right here. All right, guys, let me turn that back off. Okay, what happened? That's definitely not capturing everything. Okay, I have to fix this. Guys, please bear with me for just a moment. Where's my game? Game. Window capture. Properties. No, not properties. I need transform. Edit transform. Okay, I gotta fix this. I apologize. Give me just a minute. That's about perfect. What the hell is going on? Oh, what is going on? Okay, what has happened here? Okay. I need... Okay, that's gonna stretch a bit, I think. But it's not bad, so fuck it. What? How? What? Oh my god, this is so painful. Okay, there's just nothing I can do here.
I just gotta do this as painful as possible. Okay. Well, good enough. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. What am I fighting for? Meanwhile, at Ripple Force HQ, yes, sir. He just spawned camped a tank and a laser for an hour before fighting Iris. He's now just standing there doing nothing, probably getting over Iris's death. Pretty much, yeah. Hey, no! Was I supposed to... No, there's nothing there. Cool. Oh, that's a... And that's actual space, so... Ah! What's in here? Hello? That's one way through. Okay. What? Okay, so I guess that's just a different way to go? Oh boy. Now we're in a throne room. Okay. Big boy. General, many died because of you. Why can't X be this big? Those lives are on your conscience. Independence always has a high price. What about Iris? Did you forget her? I have no regrets. Come on, Zero. I do! To fight. Ow! Okay, so that's part of it at least. Okay, wait. No. Ow, fuck. Okay, so it doesn't destroy those energy blasts. No, I'd rather use the life. Just a fork way, yeah. Alright, now let's see how long it takes to start this fight without all the pontificating. Still probably way too long.
Fate is sealed. I have no choice.
I have no choice.
What is it with all these Sigma Stage bad guys? And, using their hands to give us a ride. Oh, that didn't work. And that I can't wall jump off of that side of them.
My destiny is sealed. I have no choice. And boom, he just farts and destroys his throne. Why he had a throne? I'm not entirely sure. Ow. He's too high. There's just not a path for me to go there. Oh, come on. Okay, I think I've got the idea of how I'm gonna do it, not necessarily the way you're supposed to do it. Okay, so apparently that one just always has that little nugget there that looks empty, because that was a bigger thing. Let's go this way this time. Okay. Okay, I got you. Okay. Okay, I don't like this way. This way sucks. We're going this way, folks. This way is a lot less painful. What the? This way's a lot less painful. Dies immediately. So we found the weakness, it's gravity. Yeah, yeah. Why y'all gotta call me out like that? Okay, that'd be great if there was some place around here where I could farm for lives. Having a lot of lives would be awful nice right now.
My fate is sealed.
I have no choice. This is crap. I hate it when he does this when he's high. Oh, no, no, no. That's definitely a time to use that. Just whole ass punches him to death? Imagine General actually going on the field hunting Mavericks. Yeah, right? Okay, that's all that's left of you? What is this? What happened? No, this weapon can't be working. General, what's wrong? Someone else is controlling it. No shit! Then Earth's in grave danger. It must be stopped. I'll handle this. It's almost like it was a bad idea to build it in the first place! It was definitely a dumb idea! Real final weapon, actual final weapon, final final weapon, final weapon, final form. Is there a place that's good, too strong for minor enemies? Yeah. So, is there a good place to farm lives? Because I would like to have lives, and I think, was Snowbase one of, like, I know I was gathering a bunch of lives earlier, but I can't remember where. Oh wait, it was here in cyberspace. All I gotta do is get through the, like, first area really fast. And that'll get me a life. Weapon final, 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 weapon final, all fine, all done, final weapon. This is so much easier with the double jump. I wish that it didn't force so many, like, intermission scenes. Oh, no, 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 no. Let me go. Oh, you little shit! Yep, that didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work! Final weapon of final damaging. Final, final! Rank 11. Part 16.
I mean, you are talking about the developers of Street Fighter EX 6 Plus 8 3 Alpha, like fucking. You got some kind of goddamn algebra going on to number your Street Fighter games. And Knuckles? I mean, isn't that a Sega thing? I'm pretty sure that's a Sonic the Hedgehog thing. It'd be great to have a lives tank. No! Let me go. That almost wasn't fast enough. See, this is something that I like about the X games that they didn't apparently do in the Mega Man games, is being able to revisit the stages. Yeah, there is a Street Fighter 3, it's just not what you'd expect. No! No! Fuck you! Oh, okay, that was barely S. Yeah, like, a lives tank would be so cheesy. It'd be cheap as fuck. But I mean, they did kind of cheap us out in this particular version because there's only two heart tanks. No! Alright, last time, and then I need to quickly jump into the snow base stage. No! Let me go! Ooh, I think I got it. Yes! Just making sure your lives are full before you fill up. Revisit Frost Walrus. Yeah. For the Mega Final Ultimate Weapon Arcade Edition. The weapon? Like, I know I'm going for filling that heart tank, or the sub tanks, because there's all this energy. Oh, hey! And there should be an item on the far right edge of the top area. Okay. Ready. You motherfucker. Far right. Okay, where? There should be an item on the far right edge of the top area. Maybe later in the level there's absolutely an item that was missed there. Might be later in the level. Where later in the level? Aha! What was that? What the fuck was it? What is it? What does it do? What was it? Bruh! A live tank? What the fuck does that mean? What exactly does it do? Does it save lives? Hold up! Is there an actual lives tank? Hold up. I gotta go back here and see if I can save up lives. When you start the game over with 4 lives instead of 2. Oh. Yeah. Oh, man. There is so much life here. Holy shit, that is how you fill up life tanks. Okay. Oh, man, now I feel stupid. Don't you love willing things into existence, right? If I knew I could just create things like this out of nothing, I would have done it a long time ago. Where's the UN power-up? Oh wait, the I win power up. Fuck. Hold on. I just willed the wrong thing into existence. Okay. That's a lot of life, and there's no enemies. Okay, so this is the boss rush. Alright. Well, let's see how this goes. Oh god, Magma Dragoon right off the bat! Oh no! What was his weakness? I don't know. Is his weakness this? No, it's the light. It's the lightning thing. Right. Oh man! Oh, I feel stupid. Okay, let's try this again. Man, Magma Dragoon is just my weakness. There's no doubt about it. I don't know why I'm so bad at fighting him, but I definitely am. Come on.
Okay, I'm gonna waste all my lives. Just like, y'all know that, right? I saved up all these 9 lives. I'm gonna lose every last one of them here. Just because I am bad at fighting Flame Dragoon. Cannot read his pattern at all. And it's not because it's unreadable. It's just because I'm bad at it. Like, he's totally readable. Okay, hold up, real quick. We gotta do our stream raiders. Hopefully this time y'all will be able to see it just fine. Wifey, help, I'm being murdered! Alright, looks like somebody gets a barbarian. Alright, and then we're gonna start here. I'll throw down a tank. Enemies will be revealed over time, so I'm just gonna kind of throw it neutrally. Alright, and back to the game. Woo! God, I hate this so much. Oh, it's both dash slash and electric standing. Well, that would help. Oh God, no. Oh God, I hate how long the electric thing takes to charge. I gotcha. Finally! Okay, now I should do a little better. He is just my kryptonite. I do not like him at all. Everyone else, I think I'm gonna be okay with? This is the spider dude, right? Yeah. Oh,
100 bits. Thank you so much for those bits. No! Let me go, let me go! No, 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 no! So bad. So bad. The ads are working well? The ads are working? When did that start? God, I haven't been able to do that in like a year and a half. Almost two. It has been ages. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Let me go. Oh, come on. Let me go. Let me go. I have no idea what that was. Something just fell from the top of my desk. Well, that was dumb. Last week, I've been able to get about 50 per stream. Hell yeah. Okay, so this is Owl Dude. I don't even remember what his weakness is. It ain't that. I tell you what. Hey. Oh, hey, I can destroy those with my thingy. Okay. Oh, no, wait. I remember. I remember what I need to do for you. Oh, don't you worry. I got you now. No, thank you. This is part of the downside. Only playing a couple hours a day and only a few times a week. Also, if you do have bits, ow. Oh no. He lured me in. That was dumb. That was real dumb. That's what I don't like about old X games. Bosses don't use overdrive attacks every time. Overdrive attacks. You're gonna have to tell me what the hell an overdrive attack is! Funny little shit. Gotcha. Ow! Gotcha! That was luck. No, thank you. Whoa. Oh, hey. That cancels that. Wait. Gotcha. For example, Storm Owl's attack rarely kicks in, unlike Peacock or Spider. I'm not sure what you mean by kicks in. Okay, okay. You I can do. Probably. Maybe. You Overdrive is a loose term as only X8 utilizes it. Cool. I don't actually, like, know what it means, really, but... Come on. Gotcha. You I can handle. Oh, he's so slow. Come on. I know I could probably do this a lot faster, but... Ooh. Hey, after spending like 4 or 5 lives on Magma Dragoon, I'm very proud to have only taken... I've taken like the last 2 or 3 bosses on 1 life. Oh no. Which side? How'd you going? Side. Can I go left again? Yep. Gotcha! For Storm Owl, when he made that X of Wind Cyclones, and spin around... Oh, okay. I don't even remember who this is. It's the last person. I should know who it is, but I don't. Oh, yeah! No, no, no! Ooh. No, no, let me go, you little shit! Okay, I got you. So, basically, limit breaks. Hehehe, good work, Zero. You're Sigma, so it was you. Hehehe, yes, simply brilliant. You even defeated the Colonel and Iris. You made me do it. No, you wanted to destroy them. Allow me to remind you that I was once the leader of the Maverick Hunters.
What's our current situation?
Commander!
Where's that red maverick that wiped out Garma's unit?
He's inside that door.
You may leave now. I'll take care of this person.
By yourself, Commander?
I don't want any more of my people being sacrificed.
You know, one thing I don't know that I'd really like to know is whether or not there was ever a Mega Man X anime. I know that there was like a... Like, in the Mega Man anime, there was a section where they brought X back from the future. That's not really what I'm looking for. So I'll be honest, like, I like the story of Mega Man X a lot better than Mega Man.
It's Commander Sigma. Incredible. Now I'm certain there's no one who's a match for the Commander.
What?
Take that red maverick to the repair center and call Dr. Kane. I wish to have that maverick studied.
Commander, are you okay?
Silence!
Thank you.
Okay.
Are you ready for your final journey?
No. Okay, fire's definitely his weakness. Okay, now he's invincible. Gotcha. Okay, now you can shoot them in midair. Ready for round two. Shit! Ooh. Okay. Ow. See, how much does that charge? Not terribly much.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Now I know, though, how to avoid a lot of the damage in phase one. Oh God. Gotcha. Close enough for government work. Please tell me that's all.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Fuck. Oh God. Oh dear God. Oh no. Oh, there's no way.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Okay.
God damn it. I know what I'm doing, sort of. Alright, real quick, let's run our stream raiders. Whoa. Oh, okay. I didn't have anybody helping me that time. Okay, so, I have to fight the Mavericks again? Well, we'll see. I'll get better at them. Oh, see? No, I don't. I didn't think I would. I figured you were trying to troll me.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Tremble with terror. You are finished. Oh, God damn it. Oh, that was a double jump. I think I'm figuring out I've got to do it at a further range where I'm doing it just close enough to not get hit. Okay, fire does nothing. Okay, so fire does nothing. Second form. Yeah, the background is shit ripped out of Doom. Yeah, I know I could do that.
Are you ready for
I mean, it's not ideal.
Journey?
I want to use this time to get to know the fight. Okay, that was too close. That might be the better strategy. I'm being honest. Dodge all the balls, then hit him. What? Too low. Didn't
Too short. I keep jumping too short for that.
Prepare to become space dust.
That was almost too short. Okay, round two, I need to learn better. That did nothing. I need to learn all the phases better, let's be honest. Okay, we managed to fill up a full heart tank. That's something.
Are you ready for your final journey?
What about my final destination? Oh, I got hit twice by that one. Problem is, it's not really round two anymore, is it? It's more like round 17. Round 3, 10, 55, 5. Okay, I think I need to jump behind him and get on the wall when he does that. Capcom also made Final Fight. That's a lot of finals. Also, you missed the final countdown.
Prepare to become space dust.
Taking my time with it. That's gonna be out. Fuck you. I'm not trying to dodge that one. God, I hate these. Oh, I hate I hate the boomerangs. I hate the hell out of the boomerangs. And the thing is, like, it's just a reskin on a old Sigma favorite, which is to just throw a thing at you and have it move out and then come back in. Sides. Ah! Sides. Okay, I'm getting better at that one. Oh, God damn it!
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Oh, God. Okay, I don't understand what's going on there. I really do not like this, having the boss rush in the same zone as fighting Sigma. This feels like cheating.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
Yeah.
Damn it! I got hit. I'm kind of figuring it out. I'm getting better. I think y'all can see that. I hope y'all can see that. I can barely see that, but I get the... Like, I fundamentally understand the concept that I think I'm getting better. But... Ah, too low. That was my fault. This is just a bad run. This is just bad. I've taken damage to everything. At this point, it's just practice. No, if I'm being honest. Definitely having a bit of fatigue set in. Wait, do I have both tanks full?
Are you ready for
I think I have both tanks full.
Journey?
Nope. That'd be a little thing we call not true. Oh, come on. Arrak, don't get hit by every fucking thing. I was doing so well, and now I'm getting hit by everything again. Just need to calm down, relax a bit. He's gonna position himself. Throw. Now he's gonna throw again.
Okay, so I can control. Okay, so I can control which one he does by whether he's hitting walls or floors. I gotcha. You learn something new every day, folks.
Are you ready for your final journey?
Whoa. Was that an instant kill or did I run out of health? Because I could easily see it going either way.
Tremble with terror. You are finished.
No, you are. Oh, come on. Okay, I think I can do better now. Gotcha. Okay, this is the best I've come into this last fight at all. Yeah, the last... Okay, so that's the last form. That's helpful to know.
Prepare to become space dust.
Yeah. Okay, that was a suck in. Okay, I'm getting better. I know I can do this. So I just have to bait him into doing the right attacks in the right spots. That seems to be kind of the story for all final bosses in Mega Man. Fuck. God damn it. Knew that jump went too high. Okay, knowing your particular pattern just makes you ludicrously easy. That was worth it to reset, because I just took a lot of unnecessary damage there. I want to try and save all of my energy tanks for the second set of the fight, because I feel like I can get through this entire first section clean now. I haven't done it yet, but I feel like I can. I have the necessary skills. Okay. That's a solid start. Well, that definitely wasn't clean, but it's as close to clean as I'm gonna get for right now. It's enough to show proof of concept. So now I just need to practice this fight.
Prepare to become space dust.
Okay. All right, calm down. Relax. This part I've got. Become space dust.
Damn it.
Ow. Okay, well, that wasn't bad. Where are we at? Okay, 1 1/4. No. Ow!
It's not over yet.
Fuck it. Let's go all in.
Yeah.
I do not understand what is going on here. I do not even begin to understand what's going on here. I do not know how to beat this.
Prepare to become space dust.
And whatever it was, advice that was given. Ah, come on. Scrolled off the screen. When Alien Sigma. Technically, two bosses in that last part. Two Scrap Head on the left and Alien Head on the right. When Alien Sigma shoots the laser, you can safely wall climb on the heads on the side. Okay, just be careful because sometimes he'll blast a mega laser at those instead. Okay. Okay, my previous style was working better. Just taking damage to everything right now. I think this might be my last run. I'm just getting frustrated now, and I'd rather have to deal with the bosses again. I'm reliably beating both first and second form Sigma.
Prepare to become space dust.
First time I'm doing great. I mean, I did better than this on all the other Sigmas, in all the other Megaman X's. Like, I did much, much better than this. I did not waste this many times. But then a lot of the other Sigmas were a lot simpler in that you restarted.
Ugh.
Oh, okay. You're absolutely right, the hitbox on that is absolutely redonk. Okay, use rising fire slashes absurd will hit him. Up slash as soon as you appear. Oh, wait. So you're not talking about Alien Sigma here.
Tremble with terror, you are finished.
Yeah, I actually am fairly sure you're right. Damn it! Oh, that wasn't even fair. Okay. That is gonna be about as far as I'm gonna be able to make it today. Whoa, that glitched. Alright, so that's gonna be about as far as I can make it today. We will be back on Tuesday for flights, Wednesday and Friday for more of this. After we finish with Zero, we're gonna do it again with X. I may actually leave out of here and do a little energy and life farming off screen just so that we're had a full 9 with 2 full energy tanks when we come back to this next week. So that's going to be the extent of us today. Thank you guys so much for being here and for all the fantastic advice. I appreciate the hashtag Backseat Gaming, and I hope that you guys have a fantastic weekend. Have a nice night, guys. Bye-bye.